the representative of the Chief of Army Staff, Acting Vice Chancellor, Management and Staff of the Nigerian Army University View, Your Excellency, former Deputy Governor of Borno State, Waziri View, Alhaji Adamu, Shetima Yukura, Gibal. Family members and guardians of our matriculants, ladies and gentlemen. I wish to take this opportunity to formally welcome you to this day. This day that you have been waiting for. Now the journey is ended, and an even more impressive journey is about to begin. We are delighted to have you in this special community. You are all Nigerian Army University of View students now, and all of us are incredibly proud of you. Matriculation, as you know, is a stepping forward to announce your readiness to accept the challenges that comes with the pursuit of knowledge. Take upon yourself the responsibility to call the name Nigerian Army University View in everything you do, both on and off campus, through your own varied achievements, and to bring your alma mater to the further honor and fame. This institution is the beginning of your academic and professional career. As you all know, the university is young, but will rapidly grow, inshallah. You are here to add something important and valuable to your life, to become an engineer, an ICT guru, and a professional, deserving of respect and good life that comes with the world that you dream to become. You are here to develop your talents, so that you can contribute to the development of Nigeria and Africa at large.